master and I set out on a journey carrying a load. I didn't know how far we would travel, how far we would go. I didn't know this at the time as I carried that load, that my master held a special child that all the world would know. I carried the babe over hill after hill, and sometimes I wondered if I could go on still. I carried the king from far and wide. I did my small part for that master of mine. On a cool, brisk evening on the edge of a hill, strange